Behold, I will do a new thing. Now it shall spring forth.